NAS drivers are like waifus. They will make your life full, less sunful. Uwu.
Walao eh, what kind of holy mother Roti Canai on a bicycle script is that? Who write one?
What's your problem? You're supposed to look on feelings, you know.
Just ignore her, it's probably the time of the month. What? Anyways, today we're gonna review this Seagate IronWolf NAS drive. It will either drive us to success or drive us nuts. Tequila. There are many types of hard drives out there and they serve different purposes. If you're looking at Seagate alone, other than the IronWolf, we also have the Firecuda, the Barracuda, and also the Skyhawk. But what makes the IronWolf so special and what's the difference between the IronWolf, which is a NAS drive, and regular hard drives? Let's find out. So basically a NAS drive like the IronWolf functionally is pretty much the same with any other hard drives. However, engineers has added features into these hard drives that make them operate better under NAS workloads. For instance, in a NAS, you're gonna get multiple hard drives running simultaneously 24/7 next to each other. There's a lot of vibrations. Good vibes only. So these drives need to be able to withstand a lot of vibrations all day, every day without failing. So here are the features that come with the IronWolf. Firstly, we have the Agile Array Firmware, which are hardware and software features that will help you optimize the drive for NAS use. We have the Rotational Vibration Sensors, which measure vibration and disperses it across the drive's chassis to increase performance and prevent damage. Then we have the IronWolf Health Management, which is a software that will help you monitor the health of the drives and gives you prevention, intervention, and recovery options. Its constant monitoring feature can help prevent catastrophes from happening. You can also opt for the Rescue Recovery Data Plan, which will allow you to recover data from your drive in case of any unexpected data loss. The IronWolf Pro comes with this plan for free, but if you are using a normal IronWolf drive, you can also buy it. If you have very important data stored on your drives like client data and all that stuff, this is a must-have, because data recovery is very expensive. Finally, Seagate has optimized the drive from the ground up for usage on 24/7 basis for high workloads and multi-drive configurations. Based on my experience, they are pretty reliable. I've been using Seagate drives for quite some time now without any issues. The IronWolf NAS drive is actually a hard drive with 7200 RPM and it comes with 10 different variants. We have the 1TB, 2TB, 3TB, 4TB, 6TB, 8TB, 10TB, 12TB, 14TB, and 16TB. So you can pick whatever capacity that fits your purpose. As usual, it comes with a 3.5-inch form factor and comes with up to 256MB of cache. The mean time between failure or MTBF is actually 1 million hours or 141.08 years, and it comes with a warranty of 3 years. For benchmarks, we ran Crystal Disk Mark, Atto, and the Blackmagic Disk Speed Test. With a direct SATA connection to the motherboard, we're getting at just under 200MB per second for both read and write pretty consistently. So those are the numbers that you'll get with the Seagate IronWolf NAS 8TB drive. Now your mileage may vary if you run any RAID configuration because it does affect the hard drive speed. The other benchmark I have for you is that I've been using these drives in my NAS for about 6 months now, since right before MCO, then they've been running quite solidly, but it's still too soon to tell. But one thing I can tell you is that the health management software does leave me feeling quite safe leaving the NAS on 24/7, which is something that I'm not very used to with my computers. So there's that. So if you thought this video is awesome, don't forget to give us a like and share, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and hit the notification bell to see more content like this, and follow us on Facebook so you can join us every Thursday, not every few Thursday, when we do Yamcha and we can chat with you in a live stream, and you can ask us any more PC questions, hard drives questions, NAS questions, any sort of nasty questions. Can. And I'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Camera too far, cannot reach.